Less than 6 months in office, and Sheboygan's mayor is fighting to keep his job.
Mayor Bob Ryan faces accusations of sexual harassment. New at 10, 12 News, Marianne Lyles is in Sheboygan tonight, where the council voted actually not to force the mayor out.
Yes, that vote was 11-5, and while some don't exactly side with the mayor, they say forcing him to resign won't help the city move forward. Supporters of Mayor Bob Ryan, including his wife, gathered outside City Hall just before a meeting that put the mayor's fate on the line. But another smaller group shouted for the mayor to resign following the release of a YouTube video which captured an unknowing Ryan at a bar making inappropriate comments about a female relative.
It hurts to have people joking and thinking a bunch of imbeciles live in Sheboygan.
When the meeting started, Ryan used his time to speak to address the controversy swirling around him.
I'm addressing my issues with alcohol head on. I'm participating in the treatment program.
It was a packed house, and during public comment, Ryan's wife called a fired human resource director's sexual harassment allegations part of a smear campaign.
Our mayor is truly the victim in this situation. He is being slandered day after day by this select group.
Two alderpersons introduced a resolution requesting the resignation of Ryan, but 11 alderpersons say it's not the solution. And Ryan made it clear he wouldn't resign, but would accept the consequences.
I will take it like a man, and we will move this city forward.